Tom Brady spoke candidly on the Howard Stern Show about when exactly he decided to leave the Patriots. The new Buccaneers quarterback said that he knew he was leaving this offseason before the 2019 season started. Brady saying, quote, "I don't think there was a final decision until it happened, but I would say I probably knew before the start of last season that it was my last year. I knew our time was coming to an end." The QB said he doesn't care about the legacy he leaves behind and that it was just time to play in a different place.